individuals who come from, who aren't actually from Manila. My father is Kapampangan, my mother is Ilongo. And I wanted to sing the first song to feature my mother's dialect. This is a song that she taught me in the way that many Filipino traditional music is passed on from generation to generation via oral tradition. So if anybody here is Ilongo, I have no idea. Okay, there's one. No, there's two. Okay. All right, so I wanted to sing this because it's a song that's very close to my heart, and accompanying me tonight on the piano is my musical director, Mr. Larry Yerman. Ili Ili